see. Excellent. I keep shedding buttons like no one's business. All right, let's do it. I'm out of time to do one more. You guys want to see one more?
Yeah.
Very well. I need two audience members, two guys. I need two strong guys from the audience to come up here and give me a hand. I want to thank the young man that helped me out earlier. I need two strong guys to help me out. Yes, you. There's one. Can I get one over here? One over here. Yes, you. That's two. Give these guys a huge round of applause. They make their way up here. Stagehands, jacket and chains, please. What's your name?
Matt.
Matt, nice to meet you, Matt. What's your name?
Bradley.
Bradley, nice to meet you, Bradley. All right, guys, you guys ready to see this? Let me tell you something. I told you I specialize in mind over matter, all right? I showed you two demonstrations of mind. Now I'm gonna show you one major demonstration of matter. I am a escape artist. I do this on the city walk at Universal Studios. Every time I've done this act, I've gotten better. I've gotten faster. And what we have here is a straight jacket and 20 feet of case hardened steel. Let me get a hold of these chains. Good job. Matthew, yes? Excellent, let go. Matthew, I want you to hold the chains right here, if you would. Excellent, don't move. In a second, what's your name? Chris?
Bradley.
Bradley's gonna come over here, he's gonna remove these padlocks, all right? He is going to put the padlocks in the chains a little bit later on. You are going to put my head between the chains right here, got it? Don't drop it. Bradley, have you ever put somebody in a straitjacket before?
I don't think so.
Bradley, ever? Fair answer. Bradley, have you ever been put into a straitjacket before?
No.
Bradley, have you ever put on a belt before?
Yes.
Good, all right. One out of three, folks.
Up here, Bradley. Right there. Right there.
Thank you. Bradley, what I have here is a straitjacket. It's got belts down the back. You'll notice these belts, yes? I want you to tightly and meticulously buckle me into this jacket as tight as you can. You will not hesitate to hurt me. You cannot hurt me. Do you understand? I'm already married. The wife hates that joke. Bradley, step up here behind me. I'm gonna turn to the side, you're gonna buckle me in. Start with the top buckle, work your way down. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the straitjacket has been used for a number of years to keep the criminally insane, the mentally infirm from harming themselves or others. Illegal for use in over 27 states. Why? I'm glad